Alfonso, es Shoria this side. So, this side.
G.
So at least see this side.
Where?
This side.
This side.
This side.
Yes, ma'am.
So, मेरा question सबके साथ है कि
आप मिलो सलमान से.
नहीं सर, आप ज़्यादा अच्छे हो. आप ज़्यादा अच्छे हो. मेरा question ये है कि अभी तक songs काफी अच्छा कर रहे हैं, trailer भी काफी अच्छा है movie का. तो आप सबकी क्या expectation है movie से कि
देखो ये तो expectation नहीं हो सकती ना कि ये picture we wanted to be the biggest disaster ever.
But still. हाँ.
So obviously we wanted to be like a really big hit and that's what we would wish, but only that Friday will tell us whether this film is like a big hit and this couple is appreciating the film is appreciated, the director is appreciated. So it'll be really nice to get a positive reaction to all the hard work that these guys have put in, we have put in, the directors put in. It'd be really nice to hear that. But that's Salman.
Hi, Vareena. On your left, extreme left.
Yeah.
Hello. Hi. It's okay if you can't see me. Yeah.
No, I can see you.
Okay, just a second. I need to record as well.
I love this digital world, man.
Okay, my question is, love Yatri, as we see, how has been your love journey till date?
Till date, what is your love journey like? It's not a personal question. Yeah. It's just
it's a love yatri question, right?
Absolutely. Like,
I mean, you can answer both if you want. It doesn't matter. If you want to go into that zone also.
I'm just thinking of the framing that is happening there. I'm long shot ke andar aur inka sirf lip movement dikhai raha. It's a hoto for her there.
Multitasking.
So basically, how's the journey been on love yatri?
Well, the journey has been
not love yatri, before love yatri came into your life.
अरे तुमको बड़ा फिकर है इसके लव के बारे में जितना हमको नहीं इतना आपको है.
Because it's about love.
You tell us about your love.
It's been a bumpy ride.
It's been a bumpy ride. Why?
You have better experience than me.
That I'm sure of. But what is wrong with your experiences?
It's all chill, cool, but it's okay types.
I'm loving this personal exchange that's going on.
Yeah.
I love it.
But don't give up.
Not at all.
You know, there must be somewhere, some person somewhere who will actually
head over heels and never leave.
Yeah. Oh, they've been leaving
you. Tiju Garba. Comment Tiju Garba.
They've been leaving you.
Now you'll get more views on this than the question. So I think this
I
works.
Hope so.
So,
Appucho, now she's ready for the answer.
Okay, cool.
You can deny what you want to deny and you can say exactly what you want to say. That's the best part. But they're all live right now, so say something.
Well, pichle 6 saal se my career has been, my work has been my love. Aisa kuch tha nahi. So, yeah.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Bechari kumari hain. Abhi tak single hain.
That's so sweet. Thank you, Vareena.
You're not.
Thank you, Vareena, for the answer, I said.
You don't, Vareena. You will find somebody now.
Absolutely.
Okay, is there anybody this side? No, they're just looking this side. Okay. Anybody this side? Anybody left?
Yeah, hi.
Yeah, go ahead.
My name is Siddhant and my question is to Salman, sir. So for this movie, you could have gone with any tried and tested music composer, but you went ahead with someone like Chetan Santanesh. What? I'm here on your.
I can feel you.
So what made you go ahead with Chetan Santanesh for this for the movie?
The music. So they have given us choices for each situation, and outstanding tracks, and about five, six tracks. And then we've chosen the best out of that, and then they've bettered that, and they've bettered that, and they've bettered that. So they've given us a huge variety of songs, and we've chosen the best from those songs. And obviously the songs that we've chosen, you all have liked them. So, and you know that the music is doing really well. So our choice has been pretty much okay with the music that we have for all the songs. You know, kisi picture ke andar do gaane hit ho jate hain, ek gaana hit ho jata hai. It is really amazing that all the songs have been appreciated.
But also, you know, tried and tested. Tanishq is really tested and rocking, bro. So, Chetas might have just entered, but Tanishq has been rocking it for the last 2-3 years for sure. So, big round of applause for Tanishq. I don't think that applies to him.
Yeah.
Now, you need to be tried and tested.
Yeah. All right, we're going into the fans.
Hi, Salman, sir. Hello, everyone. Sir, here. Sir, मेरी दो wishes हैं बस.
बात तो नहीं. Dance और singing होना चाहिए क्या?
नहीं सर बस एक ही है कि आप मेरे लिए दो लाइन गा दोगे प्लीज सॉन्ग की.
वो ही ना डांस और सिंगिंग के अलावा और कुछ नहीं है क्या?
नहीं एक एक सिंगिंग है बस दो लाइन सर सिर्फ दो लाइन.
इनको देख के बोल लीजिए. मैं तो
सर प्लीज सर दो दो विशेस हैं. एक पूरी कर दीजिए दोनों में से.
तुम क्या मांग रही हो कि मैं एक्सपोज हो जाऊं?
नहीं सर दोनों में से
मैं तो खुल्ला खुल्ला बोलता हूँ कि मैं वैसे नहीं गा पाता. मैं सिर्फ स्टूडियो में गाता हूँ.
सर आप इतना अच्छा गाना गाते हैं.
आपने लाइक यू
भी गाए हैं तो आप ये डिनाई नहीं कर सकते प्लीज सर.
मैंने लिखा था सौ दफा लफ्जों में फिर जो इश्क था क्या मेरी से पुराने पुराने लगा खुद से नाराज हूँ डूबे आप मेरी खामोशियाँ.
सर आप हो हीरो हमारे.
ये सोचता फिर भी नहीं पता किस हक से कहूँ बता कि मैं हूँ हीरो.
सर लास्ट वन. सर लास्ट वन.
अच्छा ड्यूएट हो गया. आप जरा कभी ड्यूएट हो गया
मैडम. एक तो पहले बोलती है कि गाओ और फिर डिस्ट्रैक्ट भी करती हो.
नो नो सर सब बस एक छोटी सी विश और मुझे आपके साथ एक सेल्फी चाहिए बस.
सेल्फी
वहां से ले लो ऐसा घूम जाओ.